What's the difference between the letters G and the N? A lot if you are referring to the technology behind a wireless network. Computer terms are often unnecessarily complicated. The same is also true for the names of the wireless network technologies, which are called 802.11G, also known as 54G, and 802.11N, also known as 300N. Although the official names sound very similar, the technology is completely different. The previous standard, 802.11G, has some disadvantages. It's not very fast, and in practice the range is somewhat disappointing. If you have a router or modem router in your fuse box cupboard and you wish to serve the internet in the attic, then often the speed turns out to be much lower than the specifications would suggest. Although the specs for 54G state that you should be able to achieve 54 megabits per second, in practice you achieve less than half, and that makes 54G only suitable for viewing simple web pages and for sending emails. It is too slow to view high quality movies through the internet, and it can take a very long time to transfer large files. 300N is the successor of G and is much faster. But more importantly, the range is much greater. Where 54G uses only one antenna, 300N makes use of a number of antennas. These antennas work together and ensure that a much greater area of your house can be covered. The speed of 300N is also much better than that of 54G. 802.11n has a theoretical speed of 300 megabits per second. In practice, it is easily possible to achieve a speed of up to 100 megabits per second, which is approximately just as fast as using a wired connection. 300N opens a world of possibilities. Besides visiting websites and sending emails, you can also make telephone calls through the internet and send high-quality webcam images through a fast wireless network. For example, you can view HD films on YouTube, play the latest online games, and much, much more. 300N is also the best choice if you have a number of computers at home. Another important fact is that you can still include 54G devices in a 300N network.